Senator Lindsey Graham must appear before the Georgia special grand jury investigating efforts to overturn the 2020 presidential election. That's the ruling handed down today from a federal judge. But the scope of Graham's testimony will be limited. The Fulton County District Attorney wants to ask Graham about phone calls that he made to Georgia election officials. Graham has claimed the calls were part of his duties and are protected by the Constitution. We'll keep you posted.